name again?
Ali Mahan.
Ali Mahan.
That's the other partner.
Okay. Come on over. Okay, come on. Frank Lewis, we're here at the We By Black convention. You know what I'm saying? This is a great opportunity for us to connect with the community. We have the Wealth Expo coming out. Everything is going on. I want to make sure that I connect with the public, with MBQ Magazine, so I get the information out to them as soon as possible. Frank Lewis here with MBQ Magazine. We're here at We By Black, interviewing black entrepreneurs and business owners. I'm here with an immaculate artist named Cecil, man. His artwork is just beautiful, man. I see, you know, you got a piece of Africa here. I see you got Black Panther there, a little bit of Wakanda. So how long you been an artist, man?
How long I've been painting?
Yeah.
I started back in 2014. I started painting seriously, and I turned it into a business.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. So tell us, what do you try to, you know, what is your inspiration?
Well, I believe it's something that I've always done as a kid. I used to paint from magazines and books and stuff like that. And so for me, you know, I developed as I grew. I went to school. I took fine arts and computer graphics. I let it rest for a while, and I started back in 2014. Turned it into a business, so I take all of my originals, I reproduce them, and I sell them in different sizes. My work can be found in G clay prints, canvas prints, and also metal. And I ship all over the U.S. and also internationally.
Okay, so tell people where they can find you at on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter.
You can find me on Facebook at Creed Art. You can find me on Instagram at Creed_art_, and my website is creedart.gallery.
Frank Lewis here, MBQ Magazine, and We By Black is another entrepreneur. Y'all please support this brother and all the wonderful things he got going on. 1, 2, 3. Frank Lewis here with MBQ Magazine. I'm here at the We By Black conference, and I'm here to interview some of the black business owners and entrepreneurs that's out here. I'm here with Curtis Neroy with his beautiful, immaculate artwork. I mean, this is beautiful, man. This is like, oh, my God, this is beautiful. How long you been in the business, man?
Been doing about 20 years now.
20 year artist right here, entrepreneur, man's out here grinding. You know, he's doing some great artwork. If you can see, now tell me about this one.
A jazz piece?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that about maybe 10 years ago. Was kind of doing something that everybody else was doing and following along the lines of doing jazz pieces, but I've kind of gotten away from that and started doing my own thing right now.
Awesome. I see you got the one for the Olympics right here. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. So this is great, man. Tell everybody where they can find you at.
I am here in Atlanta. I'm on Instagram at GerardArt1, and my webpage is GerardArt.com.
Awesome. Appreciate it, man.